Race 6, Angle Park. We're ready. Racing. Gee, a great line out. Speed pushing on. Spring Lisa looking for the lead. Burning up. Bessie Bell's going to lead them. Bessie Bell gets away by a couple on Victor Matt chasing through. Then My Boy Tyler. Next, Spring Lisa. Top weight. Port side. Tag and release. And back at the tail, Alicia's Delight. They're on the turn. Bessie Bell led. Victor Matt a length and a half away. Bessie Bell in front. Victor Matt closing. Oh, I'm not sure. Did Bessie Bell hang on from Victor Matt? Maybe, but I couldn't be certain. Next is My Boy Tyler, then Spring Lisa, top weight, tag and release. It was back toward the tail end, and we stand by here. The time is around 22:30. Bessie Bell, number one. Number one is in the frame. It's one from two. Does hold on the leader. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, four. Bessie Bell, Jamie Quinlivian. It's a nose the margin, a Fawn Bitch, June 2014, Cape Hawk, Rustic Rita. Number one first, second to two, Victor Matt, Mick Giniotis, Brindle Dog, January 2015, Old Grand Senior, Victor Explorer. And number three, My Boy Tyler, Bob Isaacson, a Black Dog, May 2015, Pasture Bay, Lady Chopper. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 after race 6 at Angle Park.